हेलो, आई एम डॉक्टर बीवी राव ऑफ उषा क्लिनिक, ओनर ऑफ डॉक्टर राघवा मेडिकल डाउट्स डॉट इन वेबसाइट। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट ग्रे हेयर पैथोलॉजी कॉजेस एंड ट्रीटमेंट। ग्रे हेयर, वेदर इट इज इन द ओल्ड पीपल और यंगर और अलाइक, पैथोलॉजी डिपेंड्स अपॉन द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ द स्ट्रक्चर एंड केमिस्ट्री ऑफ द फॉलिकल। Eumelanin, which is black or dark brown, and femolanin, which is reddish yellow, are the pigments secreted by the melanocytes, cells in the hair follicles. These pass the melanin to the cells, which produce the chief protein of the hair keratin. In the keratocytes, the keratin producing cells die. They retain the melanin. When the melanocytes become less active, the graying stops. As they die, full graying follows. The age factor and some autoimmune process plays a role in graying in elderly. Premature graying of hair. In recent days, due to pollution, radiation, smoking, and other causes, premature graying became common. The common causes: nutritional deficiency of essential factors like vitamins, protein, etc. Lack of sanitation of the hair. Deficiency of the B complex, iron, copper, and iodine. Worries. Means tensions. Heredity, major cause. Chronic cold and sinusitis. Usage of concentrated hair dyes or shampoos. Washing hair with hot water is one of the causes. Hormonal imbalances. Heavy metal poisoning. Chemotherapy and radiation. Vitiligo. Thyroid disease. Fungal or bacterial infections of the scalp, etc. Symptoms: thinning of hair, loss of hair at younger age, brittle hair, headache due to upper respiratory disease or tension. Home remedies: curry leaves, including the daily diet, local application, boil with the coconut oil. After cooling, applying to the hair. Ribbed gourd. Dry it, soak in coconut oil. Boil till the residue becomes black after cooling, apply to the hair. Amaranth. Vegetable leaves, extract the juice from the fresh leaves and apply to the scalp. Butter made from the cow milk to be massaged twice daily. Indian gooseberry. Fresh fruits to be taken. Taking a liter of yogurt and yeast before the meal. Amla, henna, and black tea. Salt boiled and cooled and applied to the scalp. Regarding the treatment part, vitamin A, vitamin B complex, minerals like zinc, iron, copper, iodine, etc. by way of food and drugs. Proteins. If chronic bacterial or fungal infection is there, it is to be treated accordingly. Thank you.